Hello, everybody. My name is Aaron, aka Pulling Teeth. Welcome back to Batman Arkham City. We just stopped this guy from killing Catwoman. We're in the courthouse. A sniper tried to kill Catwoman, and it appeared to be from the Joker. So now we have to find out where the fuck the Joker is.
I need to scan the crime scene for ballistic evidence.
Cut
you can
me
use
down.
It to show me where the bullet was fired
Fight
from.
Fight us like a man!
Okay. Crime scene stuff. I also realized there was slight audio issues in the last episode. Everything was a bit quiet, so I turned it up a little bit.
The bullet entered through the window there. Now where did it hit?
There. Beep boop.
The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
Look out the window. God, that was a long shot. Top window as well. It wasn't even like a lower one. Well, I guess it's time to go to church. Ooh, character bio on the Joker. Real name unknown. Professional criminal. Gotham City. Green. Six. Again, 6 foot. The self-styled clown prince of crime has no superpowers beyond a capability for incredible violence and a skill at creating deadly mayhem. Since his last encounter with the Dark Knight, the Joker has been transferred to Arkham City. Eyewitnesses claim that he is stricken with a serious disease, possibly caused by his Titan overdose on Arkham Island. He has been laying low, delivering orders through Harley Quinn, so no one can confirm if the Joker is actually in poor health or playing another sick joke. Okay, homicidal maniac, we know that. Unknown past, we knew that. Surprisingly strong hand-to-hand combatant. Various deadly weapons, often based on party gag items. Uses a fatal toxin that stretches the victim's face into a Joker-like grin. And his image is completely blacked out because we haven't seen him yet. Okay. Alright, Joker. It was nice, you know, while it lasted. Not seeing you.
Protocol 10 will commence in 10 hours.
Good to know. Well. Much like the words of Hoosier. Take me to church. There are probably members of my family that would love to have heard me. Say, what is wrong with my speech today?
I think so. I can hear someone in there.
Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head to head with Batman.
You didn't say it was Batman. Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something.
You think?
Hi, guys.
There's some kind of fight going on over there.
Who said, oh, there's a fight going on over there? Because if you're getting involved, give me your arm. Yeah, there are way more of you than there were a minute ago. Boom. No. Give me your leg. Come on. No. No. Yeah, caught ya. And bionic elbow. Dusty would be proud. Alright, take me away. Oh, we got a level up. First of the game. Okay. Oh, we got a lot of stuff to choose from. I mean, first and foremost, armor is always... excuse me. Armor is always the best. I'm choking on myself now. Ballistic armor, yeah, okay. So they've separated the armors in this game. Like, in the first one, it was just generic armor. Now we have armor against guns and standard, like, bullshit.
I saw him. He appeared out of nowhere. Took out everyone in the court.
At least the kitty cat got offed.
He saved her, too, and took out the boss.
So what now? Batman and Catwoman are free, two faces strung up, and we're stuck out here in the cold.
Yep.
Yeah. Ever get the idea you picked the wrong side?
Batman was only interested in saving Catwoman. He left the boss in the court, planning his revenge.
Why'd he save Catwoman? She's a thief like us, right?
She's better look.
Oh. I expected that conversation to go a little more like, well, he's probably boning her.
And Harley left
sent us outside to freeze to death. Crazy bitch. Bet she's nice and warm in there.
Hey, people are.
Take it easy, man. I'm just asking. Who was that lady? The one who got dragged off?
No idea. Just one of the losers from the church. Bunch of do-gooders, if you ask me. Hope the Joker hurts her bad.
Odds are he will. He ain't been his usual happy self for a while now.
Do you think the rumors are true?
What? That Harley used to be a dude?
What?
Nah, the ones about the Joker dying.
No idea, man, but he didn't look too good last time I saw him.
When was that? I ain't seen him for months.
Me neither. Way I see it, if Big J dies, this place becomes an all-out war zone. If that happens, I'm joining up with Penguin. You saw what happened, right?
Yeah, Joker's crew got into the church.
Joker was at the church?
Nah, it was Quinn and a bunch of goons.
Harley Quinn? I thought Joker dumped that crazy-ass woman months ago. No way. I heard they got married. You wouldn't let a piece of ass like Harley get away. You'd have to be crazy.
Yeah, and no one ever called those two crazy, did they? Anyway, Quinn and company went in, there was some shooting, and then the place went quiet.
Are they still in there?
I guess. Harley was dressed all kinds of crazy. She needs to be careful walking around like that in here. Some of these guys haven't seen a woman in years.
No one's crazy enough to mess with Joker's girl. In fact, no one's crazy enough to get involved with her, period. Well, except Joker.
The convenient, like, timing, considering everything that's going on in the world at the minute, of that conversation and that line, she better be careful walking around here dressed like that. Some of these guys ain't seen a woman in years. I mean, are we going to get into the whole conversation of that shouldn't make a fucking difference? I suppose all these guys are, you know, depraved, psychotic criminals who are pure evil, but even so, screw it. I'm getting in there and I'm beating the shit out of them. Harley may be evil. You ain't talking shit like that. No. Don't even know which one of you it was, so you're all getting the treatment. Fuck you. Okay, well, Harley. Hello, dear. I'm assuming you're in here. It would make sense. Medical center? I thought it was a church.
Ruby, man.
Oh, hiya, love. Down. Calm.
Let the lady go, bat freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit.
Part of it's red. You probably wouldn't see.
Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't?
I mean, fair, but...
Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Bye, Harley. Dr. Harlene F. Quinzel. Professional criminal, Gotham City, blonde hair, blue eyes, 5'7", 140 pounds. Batman Harley Quinn, number one, October 1999. That's inaccurate. Her first appearance was actually in the Batman animated series years before that. So, lies. Anyway, I'm doing the whole thing where I'm not reading everybody's bit, but you know, you can always have a look yourselves, you can read over. Pause videos, that's a thing. We do live in the 21st century.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there and this will all end okay.
No.
Spanish! Disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way.
He's gonna get us.
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics.
They really are dumb. Harley was right.
All armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
Batman! Can you hear me? Try and get us and these people die!
That won't stop him! Oh man, I'm gonna die in here!
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Hmm. Alright. Oh. Hello?
See him? Where is he?
I don't know where he is. I can't see him. He could come from anywhere.
Stay calm.
I'm not gonna ask.
Get out of here! Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be.
Down. Quiet.
Leave us alone.
You'll be okay. Wait here. You don't make a noise. He's got a hostage. I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen and take him down from there.
Answer me, man.
Okay.
What's going on?
Batman's here. You should
get Smell my leather boots. Smell them.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
I mean,
you still there? Answer me.
Where is he?
It's the old Halo player thing.
I can't see him. He could come from anywhere.
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be.
Yeah.
All right, sure. Of course she will. Oh shit, candles. Noggin knocker. Good night, guys.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Aww. You look so cute when they're sleeping.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
I recognize that voice. Cash? Cash? Any of you Cash? Oh, you guys alright? You good? Hey. You good?
What the hell made that woman come in here and do all this? Why kill us?
Your amazing mustache.
Is to protect Joker. She's dangerous.
So I see. Well, thanks, Batman. It's funny. I figured people would be grateful to have us here. I guess I was wrong.
I mean, when they can use you to their advantage, they're going to use you to their advantage. MPT and Bishop.
Is she going to be all right?
I think so. She got hit in the head pretty hard when Harley Quinn came in. We should get a squad together. Hit back.
There's yeah, leave that to me.
Officer. Stay here with the wounded.
Hey, you another mustache fellow?
We're only here to help these people.
Alright. It's Team Mustache in here. I like it. Tash game strong. Hey, how are you doing?
Came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
Yeah, I know, Bats.
Are you all right?
I am. Well, this poor guy got hurt pretty bad when that crazy woman attacked. This whole place is a melting pot of gangs and violence.
I'm aware.
If you don't fit in, you tend not to last too long.
All right. Cash, it is you! Hey, buddy.
Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened at the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. I mean, sorry, Batman, I forgot. A couple of them grabbed one of the dots. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the Joker.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
Good to know.
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
Bats, I'm aware. I want to talk to this guy.
I can't believe Sharp let this place get so out of control. How did Strange get so much power? I never heard of him before he took over.
Yeah, well, I did.
The gunshot came from the bell tower.
I know, Bat. Find a way up there. For fuck's sake, where do you think I just went? Jesus. Ugh. Impatient. All right. Bring me up, baby. What's waiting for us in the bell tower? Bells, maybe? On top of a tower? Oh. Hello.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Hmm. And there are feathers all over the floor. Bombs. Oh, this looks like fun. Oh, Jesus.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
I remember a secret. I've just remembered a secret.
Four.
I'm calling you bluff, bitch.
Three.
Go on.
Two.
Do it.
One.
You won't.
See you soon, Bats. What are you waiting for? We both know how this is going to turn out. You're going to come and find me. You can't stop yourself, can you? Sometimes I wonder if all this will just end with one of us looking down at the other's corpse, trying to work out what to do next. The only question is, whose body will it be? I know who I'm rooting for. What about you? Now get out of there now, or you'll ruin everything.
Yep. Now where to go? It started ticking. Jesus.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Very nice. Well, I think I'm going to leave that for the next episode. So thank you everyone for joining me for this one. I am so hyped about doing all this. I genuinely am. It's so hard to say anything in this game because people keep talking. Either way.
Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. How? Every time Strange drops some, those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance. I'll figure something out. Trust me.
You guys done? You done? Thank you. Okay. Thank you everybody for joining me in this one. It's been a genuine pleasure. I'm enjoying this so much already. And I can't wait to... I know roughly where the story goes, okay? I've played this game so many times, but it's been years. Okay, it's been years since I played it. So, I'm curious to see what's going to happen next. Thank you, everybody, for joining me. It's been a genuine pleasure. I love you all, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.